want you to know I'm trying to make this as easy as possible for each of you to go through that with me, because I want to propose to one of you at the end of this.
Yes. Haravak.
Yeah.
Haravaka.
But I realize that is partly how I communicate.
Haravaka. Haravak.
Chantel, will you accept this rose?
Thing is a remarkable individual, which I think he is. So it's hard, like, I can't even cheer yet, and then I think I would.
Jackie, will you accept this rose?
Sure.
Marissa, will you accept this rose?
Jane, would you accept this rose? Jane, would you accept this rose? Would you accept this rose?
Ashley H. Ashley, will you accept this rose?
Sorry, not important.
Maybe my walls are too high, but I think
maybe your heels are too high. Jane James. Jane. Would you accept this rose? Would you accept this rose? This rose? You accept this? Yeah? You accept this rose? Oh, JJ!
To myself, and I think my dad is going to be
You accept this rose? It's nothing rose. Oh. So touching. Hey. Would you accept this rose?
So I said what I meant about proposing. I hope you guys take that to heart. They have an incredible week. So
Cheers.